To operate Siemens washing machine, make sure that the main switch is on. Open the lid. Close. Open this cover and put the powder inside and close. Twist this knob for the program that you want to set. Once you have selected the program, press this start button right here. Washing machine will lock. Once the timer is done, you can open the lid back and turn off the washing machine by twisting the knob back to its main position and press this main switch.